Mr. Mark Colombo. The judges, Alice Johnson, Joe Calvin, and Wilfredo Esperon.
And it will be the main event of the evening! So San Antonio, Texas, tell everybody in the city, tell everybody in the town, that it's about to go!
Presentado primero de la esquina azul, vestido con la gris y el negro, pesando 139 libras, con un récord profesional, con 10 victorias, 4 derrotas y 8 por nocaut. Representando los Panchos Gimnasio de Monterrey, Nuevo León, México, Antonio Monarca.
Representing the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy.
¡Vamos! 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 He's in the way.
Okay.
hacia arriba, ese swing, güey, de sorpresa.
Yeah. connects on this one.
Huh?
We got so many connects on this one.
Everything was landing. Hey, make sure to get some of
them. Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Corner refused to answer the bell for the 16th final round for the Liquor Barber of TKO, the Animal City.
Can you all take the picture?
Get in there with them. Yes.
Here's
Tamayo. Pero también yo quiero un gran aplauso por su oponente coming here to San Antonio. Vamos a cambio de que ustedes hacen ruido por Antonio Mejía.
Get up here, come on, come on, come on, real quick. Where's Jose?
All right, we're going to have a quick interview with the winner, Hector. Congratulations, you had a tough Mexican opponent in here in the ring tonight. When you kept moving forward, you looked extremely focused. I know that you came back a new fire because of the fact that the last two fights didn't go the way you wanted to. What exactly did you change in your arsenal to be successful here tonight?
Just staying more focused outside of the ring, getting back to the basics. Also, just trying to use my game out there.
So what was the game plan as you were going through? You were winning, but obviously he was a tough opponent. So were you trying to get a little bit more rounds in there, or were you looking to just end it?
I was trying to figure out all the maybe my dad is my best coach of me. So I was trying to use my dad to set things up and work right out there
with the
silence.
All right, well, is there any lasting words you have for your fans who came out here to support you tonight?
I'm going to say,